only this lens was slightly wider or the other a little longer. I just can't get them. Frame the hull. It's just outside my reach.
Right. I know what you mean. Earlier, when it was cooler, the runoff is now going down these channels, and so you get these spider trails of steam on the channels.
Oh yeah,
on the runoff channels.
Yeah, there's some of them. The runoff channels are the most interesting. They're certainly the most colorful things in the park.
You haven't been out to see the Great Fountain Geyser go off, have you?
On Firehole?
Yeah.
Drove around it, but it's too unpredictable to wait out there.
Yeah, that was us too.
We've got to get to Gardner tonight. I think I heard you say that as well. So we're going to go by Grand Prismatic.
Oh, yes.
You getting some good shots over there?
I'm happy. I don't have quite the right lens, but I was too lazy to force the other one. What are you using?
Well, I looked at the
50-135 f/2.8.
Yeah.
I'm a little bit unusual. I'm shooting Pentax.
Pardon me?
I'm shooting Pentax.
Yeah.
Which not many people do.
You make a good camera.